Hello kids, how are you? Let's start EVS class. Today we will learn about transports. Do you know how many transports are there? There are three transports: land transport, air transport, water transport. Today we will read about land transport. So let's start. Okay, motorcycle has two wheels. Train has many wheels. It travels on track. Bus has four wheels. When we go out, we use bus. Auto rickshaw has three wheels. We go to school in auto rickshaw. Car has four wheels. When whole family goes for picnic, we use the car. Okay, nursery class. Now we read some more land transport with some pictures. Okay, let's see. Truck, bicycle, scooter. Okay, next class. Bye.